Hey everyone, you are welcome on my channel. We have done some important questions in my previous video. You can check out that video too. Now let's talk about a little bit more about Indian writings in English. Here, Tagore was awarded the Nobel Prize in 1913. Gitanjali songs are mainly poems of bhakti. Tagore is founder of Vishwa Bharati. This is a university. Gitanjali contains a sequence of 103 lyrics. Who introduced Tagore's works to English? English audience. It was W.B. Yeats. Tagore dedicated the English version of Gitanjali to Rothenstein. Where the Mind is Without Fear is the poem from Gitanjali, and this is 35th poem. Let's see some more. Waiting for Mahatma is an important novel with Gandhiji as a character, is written by R.K. Narayanan. The period between the two world wars in India is called the Gandhian Age. My Experiment with Truth is the autobiography of M.K. Gandhi. And let's see some more questions. It is the seat of literary renaissance in India. It is Bengal. The first novel written in Bengali, Alalar Gharer Dulal. So the pronunciation can be different. First novel published in English, Raj Mohan's Wife by Bankim Chandra Chatterjee. Anand Math is a popular work of Bankim Chandra Chatterjee. A Train to Pakistan is here. I have written a theme. Picture of Indo-Pak Partition. So that's why it is a partition novel as well. K. A. Abbas Inqilab covers the politics of the 20s. Is considered as a veritable Dickens in Indian literature. Mulk Raj Anand. So he is called Dickens. In Indian literature, is the shortest of Ananda's novel Untouchable. The events of a single day in the life of low caste boy Baka is the theme of Mulk Raj Anand's novel Untouchable. Mulk Raj Anand's novels described the. So, here we need to fill in the blanks. Inequalities and idiosyncrasies in the contemporary society. The famous trio of Indo-Anglian literature. It is R cube. This is a shortcut. Raj Anand RK and Raja Rao. Raja Rao RK Narayan and Raj Anand. Alright. So, hopefully you liked the video. If you liked, don't forget to subscribe the channel, share the video with others. Thank you for watching. Bye bye. Take care.